Hey guys, welcome to another gameplay slash walkthrough of Minion Rush. Today I will do a gameplay of Minion Rush. So yeah, enjoy. By the way, what is this question about Minion? I tried to download content, but it didn't really do anything, so... whatever. No, I didn't mean it. But... okay. Bruh. Why are you still not unlocked? Some power. Okay, well, that's this. Let's collect a lot of bananas. By the way, I got some tokens from the achievements. Thank you. Get an apple. Okay, that was a long run. Okay. Oh, look at that, no vacuum is left. And we have all the power-ups. Okay, let's do this. Ha ha ha! okay. I have some achievements. Okay, we could try the evil minion, but that one fits most for the El Macho's lair. Okay, so I would have to get a achievement for this. Okay, so we're gonna visit the downtown and then back to residential area. Wait, we should pick a different minion for this. Yeah. But you can play as him for like 15 seconds or something. Okay, let's go to the downtown. And back to residential. By the way, I'm gonna get more tokens, don't worry. Apples. Oh look, there are minions on the wall. On the wall. Oh look, there was a shop or something. Okay, I can really miss that. Right. Okay, that was a close one. For some reason, when you're at the downtown, the camera is like kind of switches. It goes like to the side where the minion goes. Maybe because the downtown's road is really big or wide. Whatever. Or maybe it's because of that. The downtown's road is really wide. Oh, what the what? What? I swear the minion just used a no clip or something. That's it. That's a... Well, okay, that was funny. No. Oh, look, we have a prize box. Okay, let's... Wait. Oh, yeah, I... Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to get to this one, so I don't... That kind of doesn't fit at all. Like, that girl. I never saw Vector being in the news lab, anyways. Dang it, I didn't even make it that far to get to Vector. That's gonna take forever for sure. Well, okay, let's do this. Oh, look at this. Minion shield. Pretty quick. Wait, what do I... Our minion shall disappear. What the heck? Okay, these drones are dumb. Alright, Vector, throw at me your stupid drones. Oh, okay. Not so fast. You almost got me there. You almost got me there. Slow down. Slow down. Okay. We defeated Vector. The real question is, how the heck did he get into the Groove's lab? Like, that wasn't even in the movie. Okay, it still doesn't make sense, but okay, I guess. Well, it's sometimes like that. That, okay. Okay, I don't have to spend tokens. Good. Wait, I can pick another power up while having a power up? Okay, that's just gonna switch. But it's not gonna switch if I, like, pick up the banana vacuum while having Guru's rocket. Of course that's not gonna work. That's just gonna do nothing. Suitcases following the minion. Oof. Oh boy. I want an achievement. Vanquish Vector. Try again. I'm just gonna keep that one for now. Okay, we have 85 tokens there. Everything is okay. I was able to get Snowboarder Minion. This is one of my favorite minions of all time. Really? Okay, see you in the next video. Bye.